when you see this type of insulation on a wire, this will generally be indicative of a knob and tube circuit. So when you see this type of insulation, this one happens to be on an old style Romex, cloth wrapped Romex. But many times when you see this on an individual line, that would be indicative of a knob and tube circuit. Knob and tube. Also, if we look real close at the conductor, hard to tell, we have nickel-plated copper wiring. Nickel-plated copper wiring. Box out.